I am not your sweet Babu. Can I please speak to
you? Did you call to ask me to go to a movie with you?
We're moving away, Charlie Brown. My dad has been transferred, and we're moving away.
What's this?
Our family has to move to another town.
This may be my last game, Charlie Brown. I'll probably never see you again. Unless, of course, we happen to go to the same college. What college do you think you'll be going to, Charlie Brown?
It's kind of hard to decide in the last half of the ninth inning.
Well, I sure hate to say goodbye, Charlie Brown. It's sure been nice knowing you.
This is really happening. I can't believe it.
Well, so long, you old blockhead. It's been nice knowing you.
I don't know what to say. I can't believe it.
Snoopy always wanted this blanket. I think maybe I'll leave it with him.
What do you mean, leave?
He's gone. He and Lucy have moved away. Their whole family just plain moved away.
That's ridiculous. He can't move away. We had a date. Things like this just don't happen.
Where was that big truck going?
That's a moving van. Linus and Lucy have moved away.
But I thought she was just kidding. I didn't think they'd really go.
Well, what do you care? You never liked Lucy anyway. You were always picking on her.
But I don't understand. I mean, I...
Oh, stop making excuses. Go on home and play your old Beethoven.
Married someday, and
I never even said goodbye.
Look, a postcard from Linus. Dear Charlie Brown, this is the motel we stayed in the first night. It had a swimming pool, but we didn't go swimming. Lucy has been crabby all day. I have to ride in the back seat with her. This looks like it's going to be a long trip. Your friend, Linus. P.S. Tell Snoopy to enjoy my blanket. That's the saddest postcard I ever read.
Don't tell me I've grown accustomed to that face.
How can I be sweet on a guy who I can strike out with three pitches? How could anybody be sweet on Chuck? I hate to think of him, though. Lying there, wide awake, and wondering. The poor kid.
You're back!
My dad changed his mind. He didn't like the new job.
What kind of a neighborhood is this, anyway?
It didn't change a bit while we were gone.
Don't people ever progress around here?
What a stupid neighborhood. Oh, yeah. She's back, too.